If you've experienced a major financial setback, you're not alone. More than 3 out of 4 investors we surveyed have gone through one or more life events that knocked their finances off track by at least $50,000. The most common setback was stock market losses. The good news is 9 in 10 investors who experienced this in the past eventually recovered. So what can you do to help position yourself for a financial comeback when market volatility spikes? Here are 3 steps to consider. First, stay invested. It's difficult to watch your hard-earned savings take a tumble, but if you sell your investments when markets fall, you might lock in those losses. And that can make it harder to recover later. Markets are particularly unpredictable in the short term. In fact, it's natural for them to move up and down. Historically, investors who remain patient are more likely to bounce back as the market tends to recover over time. Second, don't let your emotions affect your financial decisions. If you're nervous about the headlines you're seeing, review your financial plan with a financial advisor to make sure it's still on track for your long-term goals. Third, revisit your risk tolerance and investment mix. Each investor has their own unique level of comfort or discomfort with risk. Consider whether to adjust your portfolio when the market rebounds. By focusing on your plan and being patient, you can turn a setback into a comeback.